Come on, let's take a little walk through the neighborhood and see who we meet. Oh, who are the people in your neighborhood? In your neighborhood, in your neighborhood. Say, who are the people in your neighborhood? The people that you meet each day.
Psst, come here.
Yes, can I help you, young man?
Yeah, you want to sing with me?
No, that's a novel idea.
You must be a librarian.
Librarian? Let me look that up. Says here, a librarian will help you look for a special magazine or book. There's a lot to read and it's all free. So come down to my library.
A librarian is a person in your neighborhood.
In your neighborhood.
In your neighborhood.
A librarian
is a person in your neighborhood. A person that you meet each day.
Excuse me, pardon me, do you have any books on plumbing?
Good heavens, it's a greasy reader.
Psst, come here. Are you a plumber?
Oh, I'll never tell. You'll have to wrench it out of me.
Well, come on, you want to sing with me?
Well, okay, pipe down and we'll plunge right into it. Oh, the plumber is the one who knows how to fix the toilet when it overflows. If you have a stopped a toilet drain or sink, I'll be there to fix it quick as a wink.
Oh, a plumber is a person in your neighborhood.
In your neighborhood.
In your neighborhood.
And a librarian is a person in your neighborhood.
They're the people that you meet
when you're walking down the street.
They're the people that you meet each day.
I'll look that one up.
Yes, I'll think about it.
Hmm?